It's called Piccolo Pete. And what would it be without a piccolo player? And we've got a very good one. Maury Burkoff and Piccolo Pete.
Did you ever hear Pete go on his piccolo? No? Well, you missed a lot, for he certainly got a style that's hotter than hot. Did you ever hear Pete go on his piccolo? No? Well, you missed a treat, for his melody's sweet, the kind that couldn't be beat. He can hit a high note, he can hit a low note, he can hit a blue note, a note that's a brand new note. Did you ever hear Pete go on his piccolo? No? Well, let me put you wise, he's the bird in disguise, a bird called Piccolo Pete. That's a brand new note. Did you ever hear Pete go on his piccolo? No? Well, let me put you wise, he's a bird in disguise, a bird called Piccolo Pete. Put you wise.